When you have a dispute as to the amount of loss with your insurance company, the first thing to do is to present them evidence of the value of your claim, perhaps a receipt or some type of appraisal to establish the amount you are claiming. If the insurance company still refuses to pay the amount you are claiming, you should seek professional help from a public adjuster or attorney.